Hey Access members, Anthony Tran here, and I created this short video for you to show you how to do brainstorming with a really cool tool called Popplet. All right, let's get started. Okay, so here we are. We are at popplet.com, and this is a really cool tool for brainstorming. And you can use it on your iPad or your iPhone, and it's really easy to use. And the best part, it's free to download using the Popplet Lite. So just to give you an idea of how this works, I'm going to demonstrate how easy this tool could be. So you could just basically double click and you create what they call a Popplet. And you could start with a central theme. So I'm just going to say brainstorming. And what's cool about this is you can change things, like you can make the color of the box different, you can change the size of the font, you can even change the dimensions of the Popplet, so make it bigger, smaller, wider, whatever you want to do. And you can also draw on it. So let's say I wanted to go, I want to make like a little bubble box, I guess. So that's an idea. Looks kind of funny. And then you can also upload things. So let's say you want to upload a video, you want to upload pictures, whatever the case, you could do that as well. And so, you know, as you're brainstorming, let's say you go, okay, well, I need an idea. And then your idea is a software program. And then you're later on, your software program is like, well, you want to make it an app. More specifically, you want to make it a mobile app. Okay, so a great thing is you can basically connect these things. So you have these little nodes and you just basically pull it over, and there's one. So you have this idea and you wanted to make it a software, and then your software, you wanted to make it an app, and then you wanted to make the app, wanted to make a mobile app. And let's, you know, and the cool thing is you could scale this. So it gets bigger and smaller. And let's say you had like another one. Well, you wanted to create a computer software program. All right. And then you can, you know, connect that and make this like, let's say this, you know, call it this is the inner box, and make these all red. And then the software is going to be green. There you go. I mean, it basically could go as something like that. All right, so there you go. I hope you enjoyed the Popplet.com's demonstration. Like I said, you can download it from the Apple Store on your iPhone or your iPad. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.